from Osaka, Japan, it is Mr. Fuji.
This past weekend, WWE lost a beloved member of our family with the passing of Hall of Famer Harry Fujiwara, better known as Mr. Fuji. A highly accomplished in-ring competitor, Fuji became a five-time World Tag Team Champion and was no stranger to bending the rules in the process. Mr. Fuji gained further notoriety for his exploits as one of the most devious managers in WWE history.
You better watch Mr. Fuji.
What a sinister individual. Look at this.
You'll sign with me, Mr. Fuji, because I have the power.
Mr. Fuji is perhaps best known as manager and mentor to Hall of Famer Yokozuna, who went on to win the WWE Championship in 1993.
Fuji, what's he doing?
Oh, man.
He threw something right in his eyes.
We got a new champion.
Yokozuna's won the title.
Although a treacherous actor in the ring, the WWE Universe eventually embraced the character of Mr. Fuji, who went on to star in some of the most unforgettable parodies in television history.
Let's pound some turf, partner.
You're on.
Who is this dude?
Don't worry about him. He's from out of town. We're about to become rich heroes, partner.
Now you're talking. Dr. Morocco, when I think of all the time I and Anajev's trained you.
Oh, no, doctor. It was my fault.
I don't want to hear your confession. I want you to check your patient. You probably don't have the time when you're both occupied.
Mr. Fuji will always be remembered as one of the most impactful characters in WWE history.
I want to teach you to be very devious and mean.
It is with a heavy heart that we say goodbye to the great Mr. Fuji.
Thank you very much. From the bottom of my heart.
Bonza!